use long lenses, because if you use a wide lens on a camera, and it's the same with your phone, everything in the photograph tends to be visible and in focus. It's like you can see everything. Yeah, wow, you know. Whereas with a long lens, you're very narrowly focused in on one thing. And the great thing, like the camera that's shooting this now, is it'll blur the background. So it hides all the crap in the background. The other thing I do is I use flash, as you've probably seen before. And if you use flash, you're lighting the thing you want to be seen, and everything else goes a bit darker. So that way, messy factories don't look messy. They look like the bloke with his tool and the thing he's working on looks really clean and brand new and, you know, professionally produced. And all the stuff in the background, it saves the cleaners a lot of hassle.